So, figure today I'll come out and give you guys a cold start on my 1974 110. It's been about 2 weeks since it's ran, and it's currently about 26 degrees out, so it's a little cold. Well, I guess we'll see if she'll decide to fire up. This is tight because it, when it's running, that thing flaps around so much, it's like louder than the engine almost. So let's see. Choke. A little bit of throttle. Not much, but just enough. Hopefully it turns over. It's pretty cold. Ooh, a little bit. Choke again. There she goes. There you have it. Cold start, 74-110.